I-70 eastbound back open tonight near Airpark. It was closed for 3 hours tonight from this. A truck carrying hazmat material was stopped. Deputies not telling us what was inside, only that a gallon drum ruptured when the driver had to brake suddenly. Crews were able to clean up the mess, and they reopened the interstate around 8:30.